Okay, in this segment, I'm going to be pre-toning a piece of paper for a drawing on pre-toned paper. I use my spice jar filled with ground charcoal powder, and I will gently shake out a splatter on my paper. I try to be inconsistent. I like the design because I use it as, I will not blend all of this charcoal into the paper. I'll leave it as kind of abstract noise in the background to help develop some interest. I came up with this when I was copying fetch and drawings for study. And before I started teaching, I took on copying master drawings. So he had these incredible backgrounds. I could never figure out how he did, and I never will, but this was as close as I could get, and I'm happy with the way they turn out. So I will knock this around loosely. I will leave these scattered bits on my drawing, and I'll try to cover as much of the drawing area as needed. I always use 14 by 17 paper, if not bigger, because I don't do small drawings anymore. Like 9 by 12, I think it's a waste of time. I want to be able to crop them where I want them. So I will leave this extra. I'll either put it on another piece of paper or round it up and dump it back into the container.